On August 28, 2011, 19-year-old Cesar Rodriguez and 24-year-old Larry Villegas were shot and killed. For the previous 4 years, Cesar had been volunteering for the Explorer program and had just applied to be a full-fledged deputy.
The death of both Cesar and Larry is an event that impacted far too many people. We now turn to the public to seek some additional answers and find some additional information to bring some closure to the families and to this crime.
Today, we are approving a $25,000 reward for anyone who has any information leading to the arrest and the conviction of Larry and Cesar's murder.
I, as a mother, know and feel that there is someone out there that knows. There is a $25,000 reward out there for somebody who comes forward and helps us close this case.